So we are in the west tower of Riverfront Plaza, which consists of two twin buildings overlooking the James River. So there's the birds. So what we are going to do is get out onto the ledge with the nest box where the birds have nested this year, retrieve the one chick that hatched, bring the bird back in here and measure it, band it, determine its sex. We believe it's a female based on the size that we've been able to see on camera. We're going to use this measuring tool to determine whether the bird is a male or a female. So the females take size seven bands and males take size six. So this bird is a female, and we know that because it's a larger bird. As with other raptors, peregrine falcon males are smaller than the females. The females are about a third larger than the males. Okay. Next, on the left leg, we're going to be putting this field readable split color band, 88 AV, black and green. It's a rivet band, so it's going to be secured by popping rivets into it with a rivet gun. And the reason that we band peregrine falcons is because we have a relatively small population in Virginia. And so this allows us to track individual birds. These are field readable bands, so with a powerful camera or scopes or binoculars in the right situation, should be able to read those bands without having to recapture the bird. And then you'll have all kinds of information on where the bird was hatched, how old it is, as well as where it's moved to.
So how rare are they?
Well, we have about 30 pairs, documented pairs, in Virginia this year, which is close to what the numbers that we had historically, at least what was documented. There were probably a lot of pairs in the mountains that people did not know about. But yeah, they are few and scattered across the landscape. They cue into specific landscape features. Tall high-rise buildings, such as the one here in Richmond, basically gives them a view of the surrounding landscape. They've got the river nearby, which provides ample opportunities for taking prey and an ample prey base. Peregrine falcons are primarily an avian predator. They take other birds. So this is a perfect environment for them, where they can just look out onto the landscape, hunt, and nest.